So today, I've just recently started learning programming, and it's the first time I've ever done this. And it's a step-by-step tutorial that I've been listening to, and it's the first time ever that I've had this tutorial. Now, I really like it, because then the pages can be dynamic, and I don't have to update them by uploading them.